Greetings, anime enthusiasts! Welcome back to our channel for another exciting review. Today, we delve into the highly anticipated final season of a series that has captured the hearts of fans worldwide, Attack on Titan. Attack on Titan Season 4 is a captivating conclusion to the epic journey that began in 2013. This season takes the story to new heights, with its engrossing plot, thrilling action sequence, and surprising plot twists. Join me as we explore the incredible world of Eren Jaeger and his allies. The animation and art style of the final season are nothing short of breathtaking. Every frame is filled with meticulous details, showcasing the evolution of the characters and their surroundings. The fight scenes are masterfully animated, delivering intense and exhilarating action that will leave you on the edge of your seat. The voice acting in Attack on Titan Season 4 is exceptional, with talented voice actors bringing life to the characters and delivering their emotions with precision. Each voice perfectly complements the personality and development of the respective characters, enhancing the overall viewing experience. What sets this season apart is how it ties up loose ends and provides closure to the character arcs that we have followed since the beginning. The emotional depth and growth of the characters shine through, making the ending of the series a poignant and satisfying experience. In conclusion, Attack on Titan Season 4 is an exceptional finale that will leave a lasting impact on viewers. Whether you've been following the series from the start or are new to the world of Titans, this season is an absolute must-watch. Immerse yourself in the stunning animation, gripping storyline, and unforgettable characters. Attack on Titan Season 4 is available to stream on various platforms, so make sure to check it out and embark on this incredible journey. Thank you for joining me today, and remember to hit that like and subscribe for more exciting anime content. As always, stay tuned for more reviews and recommendations. Until next time, keep enjoying the world of anime. It's Ernesto.